Hello, my name is Jupiter Hadley, and today we're playing the game 90 Factotum. This game is $5.99 over on Steam. I'm playing with my Xbox controller. And it looks really quite cool. Alright, mission 1, new game, controls, why is it control? Alright, so scan, A, pick up, X, switch, reset. Alright, RT to run, movement, left, cameras, right, previous, next, O and P. So I'm this little robot. Right. Okay. I don't actually have a game to continue, that's just the title screen. It looks so cool though, it looks like the first level of a game. Going on here. Map overwrite enable. Overview enabled. Okay. It's fine. Scanning security, connecting to walker system. Okay. Well, accessing terminal online. Da 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 da. If you're ready, I'm ready.
Oh, finally. I've got the terminal online. Oh, who's that I see there?
Hi.
Hello? If you can hear me, press the terminal scan button.
Alright. I don't remember which button does that for me. It's the green one.
Oh, many thanks.
Alright.
You may have noticed that we've been suffering from a few system failures.
This looks really cool.
As you can see, we've stopped dead in the middle of this asteroid belt.
Alright, yeah.
The last thing I detected was a large object colliding with outer hull.
That's not good.
Caused some very important systems to go offline.
Yeah, I'd imagine.
Our computers are fried, and the doors are all locked, but the most pressing issue is that life support has failed.
Okay.
Being as I am rather fond of breathing, I was hoping to use the deck walkers to reactivate the life support.
Alright.
There's a walker on deck 6. If you can get it down to engineering, perhaps you can bring life support back online.
I like these walkers, they're cool. Alright, so now I'm getting in a walker.
The walker's coming online now. Are you getting the feed? There should be an AB switch somewhere on that terminal. Flip it to the B position, and the walker should wake up.
Okay, flip it to the B position.
Now, the only way we can move between decks is by the cargo lift. There's one near here. I'll light it up for you. Ah, this could be a problem. The floor plates are out of alignment. The pressure plate here seems to control some of the underfloor pistons.
Okay.
Look here, a ballast container. Try using the magnetic tether. Approach the container and press the blue button.
Okay. I like how it's saying the colors of my controller. Alright, you keep that guy.
Jolly good show. Now, can you see the cargo lift? Just hop on and let me do the rest.
Awesome, this is quite cool. Alright. We're on to level 2. Fine. Give you a quick overview of the area. Scan B. Alright, connecting to walker system. Loading.
Good job back there.
Alright.
But I'm afraid the journey for breathable air has just begun. There should be another cargo lift on the other side of this room.
I'll need something to put on this.
A problem. Oh, wait! I can see something. Ah, you're going to love this. Connect to that.
Alright.
And
okay, so there's another walker.
Now have access to a second walker.
Ooh.
Flip the dial. dial to access it.
Flip the dial. Oh, that's cool. Wait, so let's look at this guy. Because I don't want to put him anywhere he shouldn't be. Alright, we'll go to you. Alright, so just when we're not walking one, we're walking the other. So we're going to put him off that. Noel, instead of Barbara, we'll go there. And then we'll use him on this button.
Yes, that's done something. See if you can bring the other walker through.
Yes, I can. Ish. I don't know what this laser does. I don't think I want to go near it. I might have to. Alright, laser, don't kill my guy. Okay.
Don't be afraid of them. The walkers were designed to interface with many of the ship's systems.
Oh, fuck.
By standing over the beam, you can redirect the energy through the walker's eye lenses.
Okay.
Beams are used to power some ship systems, but they're powerful enough to destroy others. Walkers can accept the beam energy either through the underside port or directly into the head assembly.
So we kind of need that to go down, but it's not. All right, I'm gonna switch to the other walker. Okay, that didn't really do much. Oh, maybe this one's supposed to point it here. That's quite smart. Weird, it almost like wakes the other walker up.
Okay, unorthodox, but it seems to have cleared the way.
Yep.
Position both walkers on the cargo lift, and I'll get you moving again.
Awesome. This is super fun. Just get you on there. Oh, they're talking to each other. Alright, saving it. Showing me it's level 3. Alright. Okay, he look around. Still got our two walkers.
Oh my. I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but there is a serious plasma leak on this floor.
Okay.
Must have something to do with whatever is toying with the environmental system.
Good to know.
Is confined below the deck. Just don't fall off any of the floor plates. Well, it certainly looks like someone has access to the deck configuration system for this floor.
Alright.
Someone with a fondness for pressing buttons.
I do like pressing buttons.
Find a way through this mess to the cargo lift.
Alright. What's that way, though? I might go that way. With Noah here. No, actually, Noah's already there, so I might go this way. I want to collect that thing. I like how they talk to each other. It's so adorable. Data found, decoding stream data. Alright.
Listen, I'm not saying you're going to need it, but just in case you get yourself in a pickle, you see that red button? The red button resets the walker you're controlling.
What red button? I don't know what red button you're talking about, but okay. I'm gonna give this to this guy. Here, don't worry.
Good work. That looked tricky.
Nah, it was fine. Yes, we do. Okay, so I need to just bring him a bit forward. Alright, Noel, come with me. I need your help with the box. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I should take the box. I like how they just subtly go and grab it. Here you go, friend. Have a box on you. Alright, and we'll just switch back. Alright, so it's sitting fine. Alright. I wasn't sure if it was going to be on it, on the button correctly, but it totally is. Onwards. Oh, this is so cute. Just those little speech bubbles. They make me love the robots. Alright. There's a lot of levels in this before we get to the back of the ship. Okay.
Sensor readings suggest that mechanical systems across the ship have gone a bit crazy. That would explain all these strange deck configurations. But what's causing them? Well, we can deal with that later. Life support must be our first priority.
Yep, I agree.
Oh, I bet you're wondering what that is. It's a scan terminal. Top secret stuff, you see. Position the walker in front and press the green button. The walker can use its access codes to disable that security barrier.
Oh. Good job, walker. No problem, other walker. Yes. Pretty sure that's how their conversations go. Alright, there's nothing weird to discover here. Alright. Nearly falling off. That's okay.
There's the cargo lift. Over there. Can you see it?
I can
see how you'll get one walker over to the left, but you really will need both of them.
Yeah.
The life support systems are very complex.
Hmm.
We can't afford to leave a walker behind.
You didn't even have two the first level, and you weren't even concerned. Take this, and we'll hope this all works out. It should. We got this thing. Nope, we're not climbers. Switch to the other walker and back up. I'm gonna need the second box as well, because it's gonna need to go on the second button. Hi, bud. No, wait, that's not right. Because I need to get on that first. Here, I've just brought you a box. Nope, take the box. Okay. That box is for that button. I shall go and get the other box as well. Alright. I'm not sure how the boxes are gonna fix these. Because we kinda need to activate that one at a correct time. I have an idea. We're gonna throw it off the edge. Alright, perfect. Go back to this one. Grab that button. Just put it right there, nice and even. And then we'll come back this way. Alright. Then you will be here. you can even watch. Oh, no. It's not exactly what I had in mind. Alright, so I will give you this package, Barb. Well, Barb's got it. Oh, you give it to Noel. And you can try to do this whole dropping thing. I don't know if this is the best way for it, but... Alright. Oh no. I need to get the box first. Oh, that's the wrong way around. There we go. Then we'll move you forwards. We'll switch it over to this guy with his box. Switch it back over to Barb. All right. Yeah, look at that. I'm also gonna need you, Barb, for this other bit that we're gonna do. We're gonna get that thingy. Alright, thank you, Barb. I'm just gonna get this thingy, then we can both go to the end. Alright, you can go right here. Yay. Perfect. Alright, back to the map. We're in level 5. Alright, so we've got another one of those energy thingies. There are a couple more doors. We've also got a box. Okay. Both manage life support functions. Alright. Alright, so machine one and machine two.
Looks like they're both offline.
Yeah.
Applying power from an energy beam would start one up, but to keep them running on their own, they both need to be powered simultaneously.
We have two of us.
My respiratory system thanks you in advance.
You're welcome. Can I pick up my friend? No. Okay, I was wondering if I could just pick them up and bring them closer. What was this?
This is one of the reflection crystals Team 4 were working on.
Where?
More top secret stuff. You're getting quite the tour today. Reflection crystals are designed to split energy beams. This could be exactly...
Well, it sounds exactly like what I need. First, though, we're gonna go check out this area. Because that sounds like a good place to explore.
Here's one of the machines. Remember, you need to power both simultaneously.
Alright, the other one's straightforward. Alright. Got it. Let's go over to this guy and just move him. So that we can collect the stream thingy. That's just like a desk. Alright, I don't know what this box is for. It probably needs to go on the button though, since there's only one button, it kind of makes sense. Alright. Yeah.
An energy beam. Good. Would have been in trouble without one of those down here.
Alright, so I'm gonna switch to the other robot. Drop your crap. Alright, so it's got that one going already. And we just need to make it into here, and we can just redirect the other stream of energy and fix life support.
Fantastic!
Awesome.
You've got the money.
Yeah.
You can disconnect the beams now. They should run on their own from here.
Oh.
That means we get to keep on breathing.
That's
good. But with main power offline, we're not going anywhere soon. Always more to do, eh?
Yeah.
Anyway, walk those robots over to the cargo lift.
Okay.
We can investigate further. How does that sound?
Well, it sounds like what we have to do to keep ourselves alive. That sounds
I'll
like.
I'll turn my attention back to the internal scanners and see what I can see. Something is still very wrong.
All right. I don't know, but this seems like a lot more than a couple of rocks hitting the engine. Hey, they're happy to be going down, though. Alright. Level 6. Take a look around. There's one of those stream things to collect. Lots of dots to push, buttons to push.
The scans I made suggest the object that struck the ship is embedded in aft section 22 Zeta.
Okay.
I think I can plan a route, albeit a rather indirect one. I just hope that once we get there, we'll know what to do. Find the next cargo lift, and I'll get to work on this route.
I'm gonna go this way first.
Oh, my.
What?
Yeah,
there's a lot of goop on the floor.
I think this used to be the tech lab.
Oh.
You're not going to get on that thing, are you?
Yeah. I gotta get the thing. Oh, there are these thingies that I have to collect. I don't know why, but I need to collect them, so. Huh. Alright, let's switch to other robot and see if other robot can fix it. I don't think that fixes here. Alright. So I guess we'll come back. Alright. We'll go the correct way. There's a lot of water in this spaceship type thing. Alright. Alright, you need to get on. I'll back you back up on the button.
This really is depressing, you know. I was very fond of the tech lab.
Ah, there we go, that's where we need to go. I'm sorry about your tech lab, but you know, at least you're alive. I'm sure you can spend some time rebuilding the tech lab. Not that that really helps. Alright, let's go Null. This time, we shall get the thingamabob. Does that not put us up? Oh, that's lame. I think I literally have to just get on and off the button though, so. No, that doesn't help us. Will this button help us get the thing? No. I don't know how to get the thing. Nope. I think we need to get on that moving platform across the water.
Be careful.
Okay. I am being careful. I understand that your survival relies on me. Alright. Then you want to be on a different set of buttons. Okay. And we'll just wait for that. There we go. Oh. No! Oh, be careful. Yeah, be careful, Noel.
It's another scan terminal. The green button.
I pushed it, I remembered. Okay, switch back over to you, Barb. Awesome. Hi, bud. And we'll just get you on the little platform. And we're off. What? Why aren't we going anywhere? Oh, there we go. I was like, do we have to get that stream thing? Is that what powers that? But my robot was just not all the way on. Alright. It's a happy ending. That caught that button. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna wait a minute. Because this doesn't look safe. That might not have been the right way to do that, but it worked, so I'm really not sure how to get the other guy across, though. Oh, we need to actually, like, get you properly on the button. That's what we need. See the thing that we can't get right there. Ah. Oh, we must go on. All right, on 8. Oh, that looks cool. Looks like a little portal. Thank you. What? What? That was weird.
Please make sure you've exhausted
Nope.
You embrace the vortex.
Nah, I just wanted the vortex.
The walker traveled over 15 meters to the other end of the vortex.
Yep.
This is incredible. Papers must be written. But later, yes. First of all, let's get those walkers down to 22 Zeta.
Yes, let's work on survival first. I have no idea how to get the other walker here. I do know how to get this, though. However, I've now probably messed up. Alright, so I've restarted it. You can just restart the actions of one walker, that's pretty cool. Alright, well, I wonder what this piece is over here for. Cause that's doing something way over there. So I guess we have to get one across like normally, and then the other one can use the teleportation vortex of Thingamajigga. That makes sense. Alright, we'll wait for this thing to come back to us. Where does the other walker have to get off of it first? There, no. That's not really as far as it needs you to go. What? Just affects that. Button does a lot. I really need to like get another walker up here before I go through the teleportation area. I don't know how to get him over there. Unless we have a box somewhere that I don't know about. So maybe he's just gotta go through. Oh. Alright, so what if we get off this? Because there was like an area. Yeah, there was this. Okay. Okay. Nope. Now I think we need to go back through this, which is quite insane. And then you can get off. And then we'll get over here. We've already used that. The other walker can just walk straight through the portal. No biggie. Hi, friend. Hello. We've already collected that piece, so we could just hang out here. There you go. Level 9. It looks like there's so many levels in this game. And just this one ship. There's a lot going on in this level.
test lab. Prepare yourself for the unexpected.
I do need to redirect light and stuff.
Those refraction crystals appear to be focused on those moving platforms.
Okay.
I wonder if they're controlled or powered by the beams. Every time you do that, it gives me the willies. You do know you're breaking several fundamental laws of physics. Every time.
Well, actually, I'm just a robot. I don't need your laws of physics. Alright. I can see that bridge, but it's not very helpful right now. Alright, says Barb, I'll figure something out. That seems helpful. Alright, so we definitely need a box to lower that. Yeah, because that'll just stick me right in there. We did see a box. We're gonna need the box. Go stand the box by the box, because that's what we're gonna need next. I don't know what that did. What? It's like way on the other side, so I have no idea what it's doing. It looks like something over here. That's something across what I'm seeing, so it's like the other side maybe. So like back here, this is happening. Ah, okay. So I'll go up here. What is this supposed to help me with? Oh, there's like a platform. Alright. Oh. Yeah. I kind of fell off the platform that I needed to be on, Barb, so you're gonna need to go all the way back and fix that. Ah. Sorry. Whoop. Okay. Alright, now we'll do this thing. And there we go.
Beam directed platforms. What will they think of next?
I think they've thought of everything. I don't know, but I can explode that. Just thought I'd let you know what I could explode. I'm not really sure where the platforms are taking me, but so far on other levels, if I just seem to go with the flow, it takes me towards the end, so I was hoping that this would be the same. All right. It's very, very useful, actually. I had to get off the platform and then get back on at a different point and then somehow bring it all the way back to the front area. Alright. We don't need to be on that anymore. We can just take the portal. It was that amazing. I had a box with me. Bam. And then we can just go right over here. Switch this robot. Go through the portal and then we're good. Oop. Perfect. I love those portals. There we go. Alright, we'll play one more level, level 10. Alright.
I found a way to boost my scanning range by using the walkers as a relay.
Okay.
As the walkers make progress through the ship, I can get better resolution scans of the foreign object. I have to say, it's not quite where I thought it was.
Oh.
Either that or it's moving.
That's not good. Not good at all. Alright, so we've used another teleporter.
I spy a cargo lift. That is where we need to be. I'm updating the route to account for the object's apparent movements.
Okay. None of this sounds like good things. Sounds like bad things. The object is moving, wants me to go further into the ship with a moving mystery object. All not good sounding things. Right, no. Yeah.
Perhaps they went to the communal areas after the initial impact. But before the computers went offline. That's plausible, right?
Or your friends might be dead, or they might be the ones moving the thing because they don't know we're helping them. Empty desks, though, you're right. Not sure what to make of all this. What does this do? Alright. So we need to come on this platform. Go. That's so cute. Alright, we can just walk over there. Simple, simple. onwards into this mysterious ship. I very much like this game. It's quite interesting, and the puzzles are really nice. I like the story that's going along with it. If you want to check out this game, it's $5.99 on Steam. There'll be a link in the description. If you want to check me out, all my info will also be in the description. I also have a Steam group and a Patreon and Twitter and all these things that you can follow me on. Thank you very much for watching and liking and commenting.
Okay, we've entered the digital explosives lab. Keep your eyes peeled for anything that might explode.
It looks like the game keeps getting more interesting beyond level 10. Alright, bye.